Okay. First pool match, second game against Vision 12-1 here at our Power League tournament number one. On the near side to the right, it looks like 650 has taken the first game. And Vision's going to start to serve for the first game. Second game.
If this is done, I don't have a history.
Referee confirming lineup now. Okay, you notice our lineup looks a little different. Brittany is going to be subbed out by Libero in the back. And she normally plays outside, but today she's playing middle hitter today. We're missing Savannah.
Because there's not eight.
Okay, so lineup is confirmed. Second game starts. Okay, that was a double-double from Sky. So side out, Tremor serving. 1-0, Sophia serving. Gets a funny hit over and wins the point. Sophia serving 2-0. Ace, 3-0. Side out. Vision serving 1-3. Substitution. 5-17.
5-17. Notice. I'm sorry.
Sky scores kill. Side out. 4-1. Vanessa serving. Debbie M for Carly. Side out. Now, Vanessa serving 5-1. Oh, okay, side out. Vision serving 2-5. Into the net, side out. Sky serving 6-2. 3-4-2 substitution. Ooh, Katrina coming in for Vanessa. Vision serving 3-6. Called for list. Side out. Sasha serving. 9-3. Out. Erica coming in for Sasha. Vision serving 4-9. Vision serving. Oh, Brittany. She threw off the libero there. Debbie serving 10. Is it 8? Okay, 8. 6, okay.
Yeah, the cards are all messed up.
They have 8.
So the score is 9-6, Debbie serving. Substitution. Vanessa coming in for Kat.
Okay.
Reverse of Vision serving 7-9. Went out. Vision serving 8-9. By Wolverines. Scores 10-9, Vision. Something's happening to the girls. They kind of like went down. They're not moving. No, that was last Saturday. That's why I left early. Vision serving 10-9. Was in. Debbie let that one drop. Now Carly's coming in to sub Debbie out. Substitution. 6-15. Now Vision serving 11-9. Nobody wanted to move their feet. They're supposed to help her out. 12-9. 13-9. Oh my, they're not moving their feet at all. Timeout called again. Second timeout. 14-9. So what did we feed them this morning? They're not moving.
Deep right now.
Yeah, they've got to pick themselves back up if they want to get back in the game.
But it's Ottawa's momentum to play on their
line. This is going to affect their point ratio too. It already has. Why they can't handle the small ball. They give it up, they give it. So they might as well be able to play it back. 15-9. That's small ball again. They should be attacking. Set, set, set. There you go. Finally. Side out. 10-15. Brittany serving. See if Brittany can get it back together here. Outside. Yeah. this is rough territory here because we're at Edison High and three courts are parked together really close, so that one was called out. Brittany's still serving. Brittany serving. Recover from that one. Side out. 16-13, vision serving. Well, they're going to have to stay focused now. They've got to figure out how they're going to get back in this game. Scores a kill. Now it's Sophia serving 14-16. Sophia serving. Tie score. Vision calls timeout. 16-16. Serving 16-16. Sasha scores with a dink. 17-16. Sophia serving. Thank you. So we've got substitution, side out, Zuzan serving 17-17. Feet. Losing serving 18-17. Spike was out. 19-17. Bad return. They're not moving their feet again. What's going on? 20-17. Went out 22-17. Something happened there again. Okay, Sophia changes it around. Vanessa serving 18-22. There you go. Woo! Right in the lane. 19-22. Scores with a dink. 20-22. Timeout called by Vision. I think all the timeouts are used up on both sides. Vanessa serving 20-22.
Yeah. No food.
Scores kill 21-22. Vanessa serving.
Come on.
21-22. Yeah. that ball go, and it landed in.
You got it?
So now Vision is serving 23-21. Vision serving. Game point 24-21. Side out. Player went underneath. Who's serving? We have Sky serving 22-24. Sasha scores kill, 23-24, Sky serving. Substitution, 13-5. Game over on the second game, 24-23, that is. Vision got the second match. They're going to go to the rubber game.